Alrighty, here we go. Take a quick look. Vacant lot next door. Here we are in Willoughby Beach. This is the street scene for the neighbors. This is the house at 1120 Little Bay Avenue. And there we go. That's the street scene. 5-bedroom, 2 full bathroom, detached garage. Cape Cod here. Available for sale. Short sale has been already approved. We got ourselves a double deck here at the back, which is why I'm coming out to take a look at that. And this is a super long garage. You got enough room in there to park a car and have storage and or workspace in the back. Anyway, let's go in the front. This is, again, 5-bedroom, 2-bathroom, about 2,100 and change in square feet. Built in 1940s, but it's had lots of stuff updated. We got a newer roof, newer windows, newer flooring. Here we got a kitchen coming in here. All the appliances stay. Got a stove, dishwasher, cabinets, all good. All the junk is gonna go here, of course. The food and stuff. Got laminate wood flooring in here for dining room. Living room does not have overhead light, but it's got lots of natural light. Down the hallways where we got 3 bedrooms, full bathroom, and here is the utility room for some storage. I'd recommend putting up some like bifold doors there, close that off, gives a little better presentation, but whatever you want to do. Bedroom number 1 downstairs, and right across from it is the full bath. Has a tub and shower in there. Bedroom number 2 downstairs. This door goes out the back onto the deck. There we go. There's the closet for bedroom number 2. And I believe that's the door right there for the closet. And this is bedroom number 3. Okay, we got laminate flooring in here. Ceiling fan in this room. Needs some patching on in there. And then this might be a little dark. Oh, no, there we go. So need some patching there in the closet as well. That's the closet right there. Going back up the hallway here. You know, let me walk in the bathroom here for, because we got a need some work right in here with trim work. Can I open this? Yeah, this is some storage in here. In the bathroom, here's a little bit of patching up there where they put the shower head in. This is the tub. With its surround, tile surround, commode, vanity, mirror. And this room, we already kind of saw it, but here's the closet for bedroom number 3 at this point. Now we're going backwards. Okay, heading on upstairs. There's the chandelier for the, you call that chandelier? I don't know if that qualifies as a chandelier, does it? Maybe it does. For dining room, it's a hanging down light. There we go. Second floor, got a bathroom, bedroom, and bedroom. Now, if you are tall, unlike me, you might find the ceilings a little low. I think they're a little bit over 6 feet, you know, closer to 6 feet, 6 inches, or something like that. This is where you'd want to put a closet, maybe, but you got a window in there, another window, another window. TV does not stay. Here's the bathroom. Again, tub with a shower. and a tile surround. That's a window right there. Commode and sink. Got some storage right there. There is a whole house fan in here, but that seems to be non-functional. Storage closet. And hardwood floors in this room. The window. Woo, there's me. The window, and there's the closet. Here. Okay. And then let's go out, take a look at the back here. The deck again. So this again, 5-bedroom, 2-bathroom, 2,100 square feet and change. Got siding, vinyl siding, new architectural roof. Whoever put it up though apparently didn't do the flashing properly, so you're going to need to reflash, at least in some areas. Detached garage. This is at 1120 Little Bay Avenue in Norfolk. Available for sale. Give me a call, 572-8611. My name is Dave. I am the contract owner on this property. I am also a licensed real estate agent here in Virginia. Again, that number, area code 757-572-8611.